Two other local athletes were not as lucky to make the team. New York's Kelley Steadman and Vermont's Amanda Pelkey. But as we're about to learn, their spirits and their careers are still going strong. First up, News Channel 5's Ken Drake introduces us to Kelley Steadman.
We dream about this since, you know, we put the skates on for the first time, so I'm really honored to be here.
For Plattsburgh native Kelley Steadman, her dreams and love for the sport really started to develop in high school at Northwood, just a short drive from home.
Being close to home was great. Having my family at all my games was really important to me. I was even homesick, even an hour away, so playing in this rink especially was huge. I don't think I could have asked for a better high school experience.
Leaving a historic rink like this one would almost be a downgrade for some, but for Kelley, it was a stepping stone, one that had already caught the attention of the U.S. women's hockey program.
Kelley's a dynamic player. She's high talent, skill sets are unbelievable, and to have all that package, it's hard to hard not to find a place for her when we're building a team.
Catching the attention of USA Hockey was big. It not only kept Kelley on the team's radar, but also allowed her to continue to evolve as a hockey player.
Those leaders like Megan and Julie Chu, Angela Ruggiero, they've been a huge part of my development, and I'm really happy that I got to know them, and I still learned them things from them today.
And soon she was playing alongside them on one of the best teams in the world, helping the U.S. to a gold medal title in the 2013 World Cup.
It was awesome. Coming out for warm-ups, seeing how many people were in the stands, like everyone just got chills, and then obviously winning and getting to be a part of that was probably one of the best hockey experiences of my life.
While it's a win they never want to forget, it was already time to look ahead to Sochi, Russia. A six-day U.S. Olympic tryout camp would be the final test. The field is fierce, and eventually, tough decisions need to be made. One by one, the team is named, but Kelley's isn't. Her shot at Olympic gold in 2014 is done, but not the dream of playing hockey for Team USA.
You know, Kelley's one of those players that she continues to improve, and we're excited to see what she can do down the line.
It's been a long road, and I'm really happy to be where I am. It's a huge honor.